Okay, folks. Pretty cute, everybody. Here we go, Pippa Doyle.